night we've got some Leaguetwo action, and it's Salford v second in the league, Knox County. By the looks of it, they've sold out their end, which makes for a good atmosphere. But if you do like my videos, please like, comment and subscribe. But anyway, let's get into the stadium. Half-time, it's 1-0 to Knox County, and I tell you what, Danny Crowley has been lethal down the right wing. They're giving him too much space, and they look like they're going to score every time. The way it's going at the moment, it looks like Knox County are going to get a second.
Thank you.
Always been the best player on the pitch, he deserved to score. Well, Notts County have played pretty well and they're going top of the league.